Ahmed is joining us from Qatar. Just one second, because Ahmed, thanks so much for joining us. We got Renedy Bhai, we got Richard, we got Ishwak, Jaideep Basu, Mangi was here with us. Sorry to keep you waiting.
I'm also here still, huh?
Siddhant is here in spirit. You can't see his face. He's done that for a good positive reason. Just tell us what the mood was post-game, because you were there. And what was the mood in the Indian camp? What was the mood in the Bangladesh camp? Whatever you could gather from the stadium.
Hi, everyone. Thanks for having me again. Can you hear me?
Yeah, we can hear you loud and clear.
First of all, I just want to say, Renedy Bhai, it's a pleasure to be with you here. I watched you play at this stadium 10 years ago. I watched Mangi Bhai score at this stadium. So it's a pleasure. And there was a feeling of relief, euphoria. I don't know what to call it. I think we were all excited. There weren't many Indian journalists here, just a few. Even the fans were also not that much in number compared to the last game, probably because of the early kickoff. And but there was, I think there was a huge, huge sense of relief that we were able to win this game after a long time. We haven't won in 2 years. And then I was able to attend the press conference as well. And Igor Stimac was a happy man. He was delighted with the win. But he also had a message. He said that those who criticize our game don't understand football. And he refused to answer anything about the next game. There were questions. Even I asked him about Rahul Beke and for the preparations for the next game against Afghanistan. He said it's too early to say anything about that. That he'd wait until the last training session to make any kind of decisions for the next game. There were also obviously questions about Sunil Chhetri. And he said, thank God, and I'm very, very grateful to God that we have Sunil Chhetri. Every training session, he's the best. And when asked about the replacement, a possible replacement for Sunil Chhetri, he said that it's too early to say it. Time will tell who will replace him. But he said that it's a good thing that we have the 3+1 rule coming up next season, which will help develop more Indian strikers. Already we have, he specifically named Ishan Pandita and Liston Kolako. And he said he hoped more such players would come up in the future. But he was also in a slightly defensive mood. It was like he proved something to his detractors. Because one of my colleagues tried to question him about the way they played. And whether he would have liked to score early on and, dominate and clinch the game early on, but the word he used was close. He asked if we could have closed the game earlier, but Igor understood it in a different way. He thought he was asking him about closing spaces, being defensive, and he reacted very angrily to that. And he said, do you expect us to play in a defensive way against a team that's ranked lower than us? Do you want us to sit back? And he didn't understand the question, and he was very angry after that. And I had some other people come to me after the press conference and ask me why he's very rude and why he's very angry. He just won a game. Yeah. And so I just think that he was very relieved to get this win on the points table, get the first win of the campaign. And yet he said that even if we didn't get a single point from these games, he would be happy. He just wanted the players to give their all, to deliver, their best performance possible. And he would be happy with that. That's what he said.
Interesting, Ahmed, what you brought in.
Thanks so much for bringing in all that.
Yeah, you've given such crazy insight, man. Because you know what? We're reading this stuff. But you guys are sensing the guys' feelings. And, and when you come into a press conference, and we guys have all attended press conferences, you're raw at that time. At that time, you're raw. So you're not really getting a hold of your emotions. You're sitting with the media guy and saying, okay, this is what I should say, this is what I get ready for. Were there the other Indian journalists, was it that kind of a press conference that he was always on the defensive thinking that I'm being questioned about my job, the larger picture being that my job is on the line. And so whatever question is coming is whether side angle of you think your job is safe now. Or a safer would be the right way to say that. Did you get a sense of that in the press conference?
I got a sense of that. They were just two of us. There was just me and another journalist in the room. As I said, there weren't too many of us here for these two games. But I think he was delivering a message to a wider audience. You know, that he was very relieved with this, and that there's nothing to criticize him for or to criticize the team for. And you are right. I think that was the message that he was trying to put across. And it was very raw. It was just a few minutes after the game. And I think the only positive words that he told us were, thank you for the congratulations, you know. Otherwise, even he had a glare at me when I asked him about Rahul Beke. I thought he'd burst out at me, but thankfully he didn't. But my colleague really got a very rude, a very short answer when he asked him about the preparations for the next game. He said, too early to tell. That's all he said.
Jaideep sir, you've been to numerous press conferences, past, present, future. You will continue. Sir, what is this? Who is he sending? I know he's sending a message to Siddhant saying, kar criticize aur tu 420 grams.
Following the Japanese girl in the in tennis follow-ups.
Bhai, aisa hai.
भाई अपनी शक्ल दिखाओ आप ये पाताल से अपनी आवाज ना सुनाओ
हमें यार वो ग्रेड खराब हो जाता है यार इतनी आपने पार्टी शुरू कर दी है
नहीं बट जयदीप सर ऑनेस्टली व्हाट इज द काइंड ऑफ सेंस यू आर गेटिंग दैट ही इज रिलीव्ड बट फ्रॉम दैट सेंस ऑफ रिलीफ ही इज नॉट हैप्पी विद ऑल द क्रिटिसिज्म दैट्स कम हिज वे एंड दैट हिज जॉब इज ऑन द लाइन
ही इज नॉट हैप्पी विद द क्रिटिसिज्म बट ही हैज टू टेक दिस क्रिटिसिज्म ही इज सर्टेनली नॉट हैप्पी विद द क्रिटिसिज्म एंड ही हैज गॉट नाउ ही हैज गॉट अ चांस टू हिट बैक because he has won the game. Actually, it is Sunil Chhetri who has won the game for India. I don't think anybody else is responsible for winning this game. We have seen it innumerable times, and this boy is going down in history as one of India's greatest strikers. I am saying it, keeping in mind Chuni Goswami, Balaram, PK Banerjee, all great players in mind. I.M. Vijayan, Baichung Bhutia, all great players in mind, is going down as one of India's greatest striker. I can reel off instances when he has rescued India, and I can say with authority that no Indian striker has single-handedly won so many important matches for India. No Indian striker.
Jaideep da, aapko credit dena padega Kurunivan ko aur Suresh ko. Of course, yes, Sunil Chhetri have scored, but we cannot. This is the problem I feel with India also. Abhi striker ko pura hero hi bana diya. Abhi aap bol
shuru mein isliye Bangalore FC bol diya.
No, but Jaideep da, pass ko to manna padega. Sunil, he should have scored. Sunil should have scored 3 today. Yeah. Sunil should have scored hat trick. ठीक है ऑफ कोर्स ही सुनील स्कोर्ड अ गोल मगर ऐसा भी नहीं है कि सुनील ने एकदम पूरा ये कर दिया स्ट्राइकर्स जॉब इनसाइड द बॉक्स दे हैव टू स्कोर I feel, you know, of course, Sunil is like my brother and I know him because it's a very important goal that he has scored. But then again, jo pass diya hai, wo log ko bhi thoda credit dena padega. Otherwise, you know, without them, Sunil akela agar Messi ke jaisa char ko dribble kiya, goal kiya, but today it was in a platter. Aapko diriya, receive kiya, dala, aapko heading jo diya, you know, so I think we have to give credit to the other guys, young guys who have delivered that goal.
I understand your feeling. I understand your sentiment, everything. I know football is a team's game. I am also watching it for many years now.
Yeah, but
no, I would like to point out a few things to you. Humne kya kiya? Humne 70% ball position tha aaj ko. 70% ball position tha. Humne kitna corner mila? Humko 9 corner mila hai. 8 ya 9 corner mila hai. Humko free kick achhi jagah pe mila hai. Kam se kam 3-4 achhi jagah. To ye conversion rate isi time pe hona chahiye.
लेकिन सुनील ने उसी समय भी तो मिस किया है सुनील ने उसी समय भी तो मिस किया है लेकिन सुनील को जो बोल दिया है दादा सुनील को जो बोल दिया है अपना इसने ब्रैंडन ने वो इतना अच्छा बोल दिया है कि सुनील को तो सीधा नेट में लगाना पड़ता है एंड देन लेट्स नॉट फॉरगेट वी आर प्लेइंग बांग्लादेश दादा बांग्लादेश अभी तो इतना बड़ा टीम बना दिया है बांग्लादेश को कि अगर बांग्लादेश के हारने से हम लोग क्या होता था पहला
हारेगा
तो सोचता ही नहीं था So now let's not make this Bangladesh, a Qatar or you know. So, लेकिन हम लोग ऐसा देखना पड़ रहा है. लेकिन Sunil scored very good. I think he have done really well. But ऐसा नहीं है कि single-handedly Sunil ने जिता दिया. You know, I think that will be the wrong way of.
But Randy bhai, in a sense, if you did not have Sunil today, I'm just saying, If you did not have Sunil today, then wo goal kahin dikh nahi raha tha for all the delivery.
Guys, you guys are dikh raha tha. I think Renidhi Bhai has a different point. Dada is saying a different point. What Renidhi Bhai is saying, it's a team game. The people are working for him also. You have to give credit to those guys also who are creating chances for him. Exactly. I do agree with Renidhi Bhai, there were goals in first. We missed chances. It's not that Renidhi Bhai is right. Agar hum log pehle ek do goal marte inko, hum log char marte Bangladesh ko. Matlab, unfortunately, we missed chances. It's not that we didn't create. We had good chances, as Dada is saying, 70% ball position. And that's why we created chances. And that's why whether it's set piece or open play, it's all in the game. You have to...
जब जीरो एंगल से हेडिंग के टाइम आया, ये तो मैं पुएर्टोरिको गेम से देख रहा हूँ. अरे पुएर्टोरिको गेम के पहले तो कोच का नौकरी जा रहा था. सबको मालूम है कोच 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 विल बी सैक्ड. एवरीबॉडी न्यू एट दैट टाइम Stephen Constantine will be sacked. तो उसको भी बचा दिया उसने तीन गोल करके उस मैच के अंदर उसका नौकरी बच गया. You remember Renedy क्या हुआ था उस मैच के पहले?
Richard, just to bring you in.
Renedy से पूछो क्या हुआ था उस मैच के पहले between Renedy and
Stephen. He's the only guy in this room who sleeps at 10 p.m. or 9 p.m.
Yeah, I know. I need to get Richard in. Richard, what's your take on the coaches? Ahmed, would I be right in saying I'm just going to Richard on his defensive outlook, or what was it? Defensive.
He's on the defensive. Yeah.
Yeah. Would you say he's on the defensive with the kind of the way Ahmed has described the presser? Even though it was a two-member presser, two people were there saying, so it was a very different kind of presser.
Scary, yeah.
Yeah, scary. I know. but would you reckon he's a little defensive there with the way he was answering the questions, Richard?
Contextually, dekhna, I mean, if you're just dragged in straight away, it's a big weight off your shoulder. Abhi Jaydeep sir ne bhi bola ki you won after 600 odd days, na? To uske baad to lag raha hai ki sab log shabashi aur mithai baatenge.
700.
Uske beech mein do log aake aise questions puchenge.
Jaiz sawal, sir.
नहीं जायज सवाल थे, लेकिन उसके बाद बोला कि तुम्हें फुटबॉल समझ में नहीं आता, ये नहीं है, वो नहीं है. बात इतनी है
भाई, लेकिन सवाल सही था वो. इट्स हिज मिस्टेक, ही डिडंट अंडरस्टैंड.
नहीं पर
वो तो अच्छा ही बोल रहा था.
हाँ वो अच्छा ही बोल रहा
था. सवाल अच्छा था.
जो बात थी कि दोस्त वो क्रिटिसाइजिंग मी डोंट अंडरस्टैंड फुटबॉल, और जो जवाब दिए थे, मतलब उसकी
जरूरत सिद्धांत को बोला है वो.
डू यू फील दैट वे रिचर्ड? As a coach, when your team gets criticized,
diverting everything to the results. Na, agar koi bhi agar harsh questions, if they're pointing out things to you, ki style of play, sir, you keep pointing to the dikhao sab logo ki 3 points aa gaye hain bag mein. Baat khatam udhar hi. We won today, we move on to the next game. Abhi ye discuss karke kya badlega pichle 90 minutes jo khela hai? To agar press conference mein thoda aggressive approach leke aa rahe hain, the journalists are targeting you, cornering you, especially after a win. Matlab kafi time bhi ho gaya ye sab ke baad. And you're feeling defensive because you expect a different approach from the press circles. You just keep diverting the attention towards what's happened rather than targeting guys ki tumhari himmat kaise hoti hai baat karne ki aur ye sab agar tone hai to pata nahi bhai, matlab context.
Sir, yeah, you know what, this is across sports. This is, sir will agree to it, Annie bhai will agree to it. This is across sports at the time. Ahmed, what is the any other mood you can pick up?
Just you're, when we are saying sorry.
No, bhai, please.
Just a quick bit that, you know, you're saying humne World Cup final bana diya isko. Here's a guy jo chal World Cup final hi khela hai, World Cup semi-final khela hai, third place match shayad jeeta hai, right? But aaj uski naukri is dependent on India versus Bangladesh. So it's not only a World Cup final for us.
Because
Richard was saying in some context, right? So maybe that gives us some insight into also why he's being so aggressive right now, and why he assumes. I don't know. I'm not trying to
see the whole narrative across his entire qualification.
Narrative ki baat karne lage to fir to
वर्ल्ड कप में आगे बढ़ने का चांस ही नहीं था आज मैच के पहले सुबह सुबह बोल
दिया तो तब भी पहुंचेंगे हैप्पी दिवाली चल रही
है
And when we again, we should reiterate, we've said this many times that qualifying for the Asian Cup 2023 is should not be a question for India, because precisely the reason why this tournament has been expanded to 24 teams is to accommodate India and make sure that we always participate in this tournament. So that should not be seen as any sort of progression or achievement or anything of
that. Agar aap dekhoge, if you look at the next round abhi jo aane wala hai. Finishing third and fourth will decide who you come up against.
Absolutely, yeah. And how many games?
नहीं है मतलब
Bangladesh. And how many games you get to play also as international competitive games, you know?
Three.
And then eventually there'll be a draw in which your final position will be decided on which spot you are in. Like you know, so the better we do in qualifying, the better the chances that we'll get a group with teams
draw.
We can deal with. And that's how India moves out of a group in a competition, in a tournament situation format.